Welcome back to my channel. I'm going through the top 100 Rockabilly hits of all time. We just heard one from Sonny Fisher, now we're going to hear one from Sonny Burgess. From 1957, this is My Bucket's Got a Hole in It.
Well, I'm standing on a corner with my bucket in my hand. I'm just waiting for one, but it ain't got no man. Cause my bucket's got a hole in it. Yeah, my bucket's got a hole. Me a working so hard, cause I got a woman in the boss man's yard. Yeah, my bucket's got a hole in it. Yeah, my bucket's got a hole in it. Yeah, my bucket's got a hole.
Alright, yeah, a little repetitive with that. I like the harmonies in it, though. Yeah, and it was different, it was kind of catchy. Yeah, because of the harmonies, it had a different sound than some of the other tracks. And it was catchy, it just, lyrically, like some of them, there wasn't a lot to it. But it wasn't bad. So we're going to hear Bill Riley and the Little Green Men next. So let me know what these tracks mean to you when it's the first time you heard it, and what does it mean to you personally. And if you haven't already done so, please consider hitting that subscribe button and the notification bell so you know when I upload the next video. Thanks again, take care.